Last Friday, the Cuban embassy in Quito held an event for the Cuban Five, five men from Cuba who were arrested by the FBI on September 12, 1998, and charged with conspiracy to commit espionage, among other charges. Solidarity organizations have championed their cause and their struggle for freedom. Similar solidarity events for the men were held in 300 cities and 150 countries around the world.
Estamos en presencia de un caso injusto.
We find ourselves before an unfair case where five men were detained for combating terrorism to avoid the death of innocent people, while the real terrorists walk freely on the streets of Miami.
Mientras que los verdaderos terroristas caminan libres por las calles de Miami.
Following the Cuban Revolution in 1959, Cuba was victim to a series of terrorist attacks, leaving nearly 3,500 dead and over 2,000 injured. The Cuban Five infiltrated right-wing exile groups in Miami in an effort to prevent further attacks.
The average Cuban, whether he was a guerrilla fighter or not, want these five men to be returned to our country. Because in the same way that these men went to defend our homeland, they were also defending the revolution that the guerrillas and the Cuban people have constructed.
Two of the five men have completed their sentences. Three others remain in U.S. prison and are considered political prisoners by the Cuban government and national heroes by the people. Liz Sherfius, Telesur, Ecuador.